Don't know if I've got sound, but I'll chat away anyway. It's interesting, we're in the pen. She's loving it because I think the foxes have been in here. And she seems to kind of respond to the recall better. At the end of her walk. I don't know whether it's got something to do with the gate, the fact she knows I'll walk away. We are in the pen. It's about 7:45 in the morning. We're going to go into those woods. The dogs are quite happy in the bushes here at the moment, just sniffing away. And head into the woods. There, and then there's bushes behind them, so they get nice terrain, kind of just grass with these long bits of grass, woods through there and then bushes. Don't know if you can actually see her, no, I don't think you can. Don't know what's coming up in this video. The sky, absolutely. Not very good taking the video because the video for some reason darkens the frame. The sky chewing on a stick again. Sky! Come! Come on! Sky! Good girl! The sky got the smell of something here. Yesterday, I didn't think fox could jump up trees. Yesterday a fox jumped out of that tree, just outside the fence. And the dogs were so excited, and was it all the time I didn't have my camera on? Murphy's Law, as they call it. There's a guy over there following that scent. Don't know if you can still see her. It's getting quite dark. There we go.